Hi, I'm Kate Upton, and I'm shooting Sports Illustrated Swimsuit 2012.
In case you haven't picked it up, you might want to grab a copy of the Sports Illustrated Swimsuit Edition that features Kate Upton, which hits stores on Tuesday, Valentine's Day, February 14th. She joins the list of Kathy Ireland, Cheryl Teagues, Heidi Klum, Elle McPherson, Tyra Banks, and Brooklyn Decker as celebrated models who have graced the cover. Kate talked about what it means to be a Sports Illustrated model, and she talked about what it means to be on the cover.
It's always what I talked about. I grew up in an American family, so it's always was on the coffee table, and to be that girl in the magazine on the coffee table would just be really groundbreaking for me. An SI girl is about being yourself because the magazine is about the actual girl and her personality. And her being confident in a swimsuit.
She said that being on the cover allows people to get to know her.
So it is more, it's your personality. Of course they get to know you, where in, you know, other clients, it's just the picture. It's just the outcome. They don't know what's behind it, what goes on, the teamwork and, you know, everything else. So it's what makes it more exciting.
Lastly, Kate said the beautiful photos are more than just her.
You know, behind a photo is a whole entire team. So for, you know, a really amazing photo, it's that moment because everyone is having a moment. You know, the hairstylist is having the moment, makeup artist is having a moment, you know, the stylist, I'm having a moment, Walter is. So it's, you know, for that many people to all come together and have that amazing photo is really awesome.
If you want to get to know Upton, who has been linked to New York Jets quarterback Mark Sanchez, better, pick up the magazine at newsstands everywhere.